their brain. Computer club came once a week. Not many dare to join us geeks. We got our kicks from those old machines. Typed in the code from computer magazines. My digital watch was more than it seemed. Had a calculator with LCD screen. All that power had me enthralled. How did they fit it in something so small? Everyone's a geek these days. Brian Cox says science rocks. I've got a small computer in my pocket, but these days no one thinks to mock it. Stuck in my bedroom with my Atari, we spent hours together, my computer and me. But now in every house, in every town, there's a video games console in the corner of every lounge. A trip to Bardwell's was such a treat. Surely now that's obsolete. But no, they say a generation of geeks will die unless we give the kids a Raspberry Pi. Everyone's a geek these days, but I'm still proud of my geeky ways. Grandma's tablet changed their life, and I don't mean the pharmaceutical type. Tech is here to stay. There's no one that I'd rather be. We're all geeks now, can't you see?